Meantime, ride-sharing services Uber and Lyft want to make sure that you can actually get to the polls tomorrow. Uber is offering a $10 ride credit on its cheapest ride options. You can also use the Uber app to check your polling place. Lyft is offering half-off rides to the polls. You have to enter a promo code. It's here on your screen, VOTE NY1.